Hi there. Today we are going to do the part 1 of the recently banned 118 apps by the Indian government. 1. Apps Launcher Pro Theme Live Wallpapers Smart. 2. Apps Launcher Theme Call Show Wallpaper Hide Apps. 3. Apps Security Antivirus Phone Security Cleaner. 4. Apps Turbo Cleaner 2020 Junk Cleaner Antivirus. 5. Apps Flashlight Free and Bright. 6. Cut Out and Photo Background Editor. 7. Baidu. 8. Baidu Expression Edition. 9. Face You Inspire Your Beauty. 10. Share Save by Xiaomi Latest Gadgets Amazing Deals. 11. Camcard Business Card Reader. 12. Camcard Business. 13. Camcard for Salesforce. 14. Cam OCR. 15. InNote. 16. Woov Meeting Tencent Video Conferencing. 17. Super Clean Master of Cleaner Phone Booster. 18. WeChat Reading. 19. Government WeChat. 20. Small Q Brush. 21. Tencent Wayun. 22. P2. 23. WeChat Work. 24. Cyber Hunter. 25. Cyber Hunter Lite. 26. Knives Out, No Rules, Just Fight. 27. Super Mecha Champions. 28. Life After. 29. Dawn of Isles. 30. Ludo World, Ludo Superstar. 31. Chess Rush. 32. PUBG Mobile Nordic Map Livik. 33. PUBG Mobile Lite. 34. Rise of Kingdoms Lost Crusade. 35. Art of Conquest Dark Horizon. 36. Dang Tanks. 37. Warpath. 38. Game of Sultans. 39. Gallery Vault Hide Pictures and Videos. 40. Smart App Lock App Protect. 41. Message Lock SMS Lock Gallery Vault Developer Team. 42. Hide App, Hide Application Icon. 43. App Lock. 44. App Lock Lite. 45. Dual Space, Multiple Accounts and App Cloner. 46. ZugZug Pro, Live Chat and Video Chat Online. 47. ZugZug Live, Live Streaming and Video Chat App. 48. Music MP3 Player. 49. Music Player, Audio Player and 10 Bands Equalizer. 50. HD Camera Selfie Beauty Camera. 51. Cleaner Phone Booster. 52. Web Browser and Fast Explorer. 53. Video Player All Format for Android. 54. Photo Gallery HD and Editor. 55. Photo Gallery and Album. 56. Music Player Bass Booster Free Download. 57. HD Camera Beauty Cam with Filters and Panorama. 58. HD Camera Pro and Selfie Camera. 59, music player, MP3 player and 10 bands equalizer. 60, gallery HD. I will meet you in part 2. Till then, stay home, stay safe.